This area is the grandest looking of the lot, and not a single soldier in sight.
So probably the place. This is it, everyone. We can't let Vol'ron treat people's lives like toys any longer. We need to put an end to his tyranny here and now. Everyone ready?
Ready.
We've come this far.
Without question.
I'm nervous, but I know what needs to be done.
We've come for you, Vol'ron!
Did you really come all this way, just so I could take you back over his dead body?
Bastard!
He dismissed them?
He must not think he needs them to defeat us.
Why have you been coming after me? Isn't it your ambition to become the winner of the crown contest?
My ambition, you say? I have no ambitions. Since the beginning, everything was mine to control. Everything, including your life! I'm happy to see you.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
A lonely, watery grave is all the Bellwether shall ever deserve. And yet, it wasn't without regret that I watched you sink beneath those waves. Now, I get to savor carving the life of your body myself.
So all this, kidnapping Shion, sacrificing those people, it was all just for your own sick satisfaction? To help pass the time?
I would not expect you to understand the tedium that absolute power plays upon you.
I've had it with your mad ramblings. I'm here to take you down, Vol'ron, and free those you've enslaved!
Very well. I should look forward to fashioning my throne from the remains of your existence. Today, you will die at my hand, and I shall bask in your final desperate pleas.
Well, I look forward to disappointing you.
No escape!
Take this! Enjoy! In a bind?
Try harder! Now! Here I come!
Take this! I can carve through water!
Spreading slash! The
How
flame inside me!
Go in!
To be let free!
Now I'm in the groove!
Tidal blade!
Ignite!
Hurricane fight!
I'll face you!
Go away!
You're not in your dream!
Take this!
Green
death!
He just won't stay still! If you can draw his attention, I'll pin him down.
Enjoy.
I'm on it!
Die! Now!
There!
Did we get him?
He's open! Let's go!
Raining
we
slash!
Got
Eagle away.
God!
Raining
this one's mine! This one's mine!
Flashing Fang!
Is that it?
Heart
get out of this?
Take this.
To everlasting darkness.
Negative
thing.
It's all over. Volron. Now put an end to that death procession you're holding outside. Right now! You think this is over? What? Who do you think you are?
No, that's...
How can this be? If Alvin's the Sovereign, how is it possible that Volron has that crest as well?
And if Volron's the Sovereign, then what was the point of the crown contest?
After everything we've witnessed, it would seem the whole thing is a ruse.
Your grandest sin was unveiling your strength.
Sin? You use people as playthings. What right have you to speak of sin?
Sin is for the weak. The powerful care only for domination.
We never asked you to rule. No one did.
What do I care? Your wants. You are but a mote of dust in the light.
Alvin!
I'm through taking orders from tyrants! Blew away! Raining flash! Blew away! Bleeding carbon!
punishment?
You shall repent!
Sovereign?
Just what is this?
prediction light.
Piercing roar!
Blue wind!
Going in!
Talon hurricane!
Ready!
Shield and
blade!
Can't get out of this!
Not on my watch!
Come on!
How about this?
Heal!
Super squash!
Shattering!
Unleashed
light!
Attack time!
Not today!
Shield and blade!
I'll run you through!
Blue wind!
Benediction light!
Raining slash!
Heal!
Out of blue wind!
What is this?
Hey, you okay?
I can still do this.
Don't leave me all alone here.
Deny!
Heal!
All shall bow before me on.
Imbue this vanquished
soul
with luck. Resuscitation!
Hurricane light!
Benediction light.
Lady,
I will you the one.
Here goes! Take this! There!
Wretched one!
No! Everyone together!
I'll shoot him down!
You're done!
Going in!
Raider Slash!
This one's mine! Ready,
take this!
Dust to dust!
Hurricane Strike!
Talon Hurricane!
You can be the one to
me! Yeah! And the pummeling to me!
Denied! Not in your dreams! Hurricane
Strike!
This one's mine!
Ready, Slash!
Primed and ready! This one's mine!
What do you think you can do?
Is Gus still standing?
Victory! Throne! Everything rightfully belongs to me! I have seen the mountains! The moon over and crushes them! All of his feet! Are next!
Is it over?
Yeah, I think so.
finally collected all of the Master Cores. So what do we do now?
It is said that bringing all the Master Cores together in one place should form the Renis Alma.
So, now we put Xian's with the rest.
With that, we can finally free her of her thorns.
What's going on? Are we missing something?
We can't be. So why isn't it?
Alphen! Behind you!
Renis Alma is only supposed to consist of the five Danon elements.
Just what do you think you're doing?
She disappeared?
What in the world just happened?
Is it over?
No.
It's only just begun.
Darling, A month has passed. For the time being, we decided to stay put in Ganeth Haros. Even with their lord toppled, we had a long way to go before the people of Pelegion would be liberated in their hearts and minds. Lenegas hung ominously over our heads. We knew we'd need to deal with it sooner or later. We still had so many questions. The two sovereigns, the Red Woman and the Renis Alma. The present and the past of 300 years ago. Not to mention what happened to Volron's body after his defeat. Still, we were determined to keep fighting. I had my hands full taking care of everything. But in some ways, I was kind of grateful to be so busy.
Are you all right? You looked like you were spacing out there.
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry. You need something?
It's about that citizen's petition. I was coming to talk to you about it. If I'm being honest, I think the problems of this realm's Danans hit close to home for me.
Oh?
You saw how things were in Menencia. We might have put way too much faith in Dohalim, but at least we could still think independently. The people of this realm weren't even afforded that much basic dignity. I don't know what kind of future the people here are going to ultimately choose, but whatever it is they decide, I want to help do my part so they can make that decision of their own free will.
You mean like how the Danans and Renans of Menencia chose to remain committed to coexistence? It'd be nice if this was a step towards that dream.
That's another issue altogether. At the very least, I want to believe all our hard work will pay off in the end.
Yeah. I guess we can only focus on what we can do right now and take it from there.
I'm going to go on ahead. Would you mind talking to Shion for me? Once you're ready, we'll meet up at the castle entrance like usual. We can talk more there.
Right. Got it. Shion's been hanging out in the observatory a lot lately. Let's see if she's up there.
Is something going on?
Sounds like it. Kisara wants us all to meet at the castle entrance. Taking in the view again?
Yeah. Looking at the scenery helps take my mind off things.
Like what?
Being a maiden. Whether I really am a descendant of Naori. Those kinds of things.
So, are you mad at me?
For what?
I destroyed the Renes Alma. Right as you were about to get rid of your thorns forever.
Why did you destroy it?
When I saw it appear in front of me, it reminded me of what happened back on Lenegas. And the rest was... it was all just a blur. I'm sorry.
It must have been a pretty terrible memory. Besides, we don't know that the Renes Alma actually was destroyed. For all we know, it might have disappeared with that red woman.
If so, then why are
don't.
You...
It's okay. You brought me back. You got me away from Volron. That's enough for now. Let's get going. We shouldn't keep everyone waiting.
Kisara said she wanted everyone to meet at the castle entrance. Hey, Shion.
Don't.
Okay.
I'm sorry. But if you come any closer, you'll only end up getting hurt.
Because of your thorns, you mean? Trust me, I've endured...
No, that's not it. You don't understand, Never mind. Sorry, just forget I said anything, okay?
If it isn't your thorns, does that mean there's something else?
It's just... It's nothing, really, okay? So you can stop asking me.
Okay. In that case, I'll see you up ahead, okay?
Thank you.
It's you two. I suppose that makes me the last one, then.
We better get a move on, or else we'll never hear the end of it from Kisara.
Right you are. A month has passed since we vanquished Volron. I would have thought that the Renans on Lenegas would have made their move by now. Yet they still remain as silent as ever. We have no idea what happened to Volron's body, nor its whereabouts. The Red Woman also has yet to reappear, for that matter. And contrary to what I had heard, when the Renis Alma formed, not five, but six elements were present, with darkness constituting the sixth and final Master Core. Were either of you aware of this?
You mean about the Renis Alma? Of course not.
Same. I had no idea a Darkness Master Core even existed.
What about Xion's maiden powers?
No. That was the first I learned about that, too. Or anything about having that power.
Me too. I remember thinking the same thing.
What could it all mean, I wonder? There are so many questions with too few answers. Particularly when it comes to that Red Woman and her abilities.
Were it any other ability that used astral energy, I'd say it was an astral art. But hers was different.
Speaking of astral energy, we also mustn't forget that while the other Master Cores disappeared when forming the Renis Alma, for some reason the Fire Master Core remained. It may well have been the work of your maidenly powers. Alphen, are you still able to wield the Blazing Sword as before?
For now, at least. That Renis Alma sucked most of the energy out of the Fire Master Core, but it still has enough for me to use the sword.
And the sword is safe inside of me for the time being.
Good. At least that's one thing we needn't concern ourselves over.
You can say that again. We have more than enough to deal with as it is. Let's go.
Hey, wait up!
I heard we are all to meet at the castle entrance.
This is Ganyu, who has a problem he needs help with. I was just about to ask him what that problem is.
All right, then. Well, tell us what's on your mind, Ganya.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry? Where are your rations? Did you not get yours?
I did.
Are they not enough?
No, I have enough.
Then what's the problem?
Alphen, you have to remember, these people aren't used to responding so quickly. Be slow and gentle with him.
Oh, right. Sorry about that. So you have your rations, and it's enough food, but there's still something wrong with them. What is it exactly?
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I got that.
Do your rations taste bad?
I don't know.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't eaten them, so I don't know how they taste.
Wait, if you're not eating them, then what are you doing with them?
Bringing them into the castle.
What? Why? Wait, back up. Are others doing this? Who told you to bring your rations in?
Everyone in my group is doing it. I don't know who told us to do it. They only said to bring the rations into the castle.
I'm guessing none of us told them to do it, or else we'd know, right?
I was afraid that something like this might happen. The people in this capital are slowly regaining their own wills, but not everybody is getting them back at the same rate.
Are you saying someone who got their will back sooner might be taking rations from other people? If so, that's a serious problem.
Definitely. This is something we can't ignore. We need to investigate the castle.
It seems like the people here still tend to blindly follow any orders they're given.
It's a reflex that was quite literally beaten into them. Undoing it will take some time.
I know it's not their fault they're like that, but it's still irritating to deal with.
Hey, remind me, just what exactly are we all doing here?
What do you mean? We're helping people, aren't we?
Could have fooled me. Lately it feels like everything we're doing ends up half-baked. We liberated the people of Pelegion, but their hearts and minds are no less under the yoke than the day we found them. As for Volron's cronies, we have no idea where they scampered off to.
You think I don't already know all that? We're doing everything we can, aren't we? We didn't choose to get stuck here. Sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt. Besides, you've seen all the same things I have. You know as well as I do that deposing the Lords alone won't solve all the world's problems.
Rinwell's right. We've gotten this far, haven't we? We can't just leave things unfinished now.
I guess? I mean, I didn't think we'd be singing around the campfire as soon as the wall came down, but still.
The fight isn't over just yet. At least not while Lenegas remains a threat.
I'm just sick of all this waiting. If they're gonna invade, why don't they get a move on already?
Stop that! Don't you think we've got enough problems as it is without you tempting fate?
Spot something?
Oh, no. Just wondering if I could see any armored guards.
Armored guards? You mean Volron's soldiers?
The moment we defeated their lord, all those guys bolted out of there. And not just out of the castle either. The city, too. For better or worse, it was the guards who looked after the city's Danans. Without them, making Pelagian half habitable again has been one big headache.
It's not like they were on their last legs. They could have chosen to stay and fight, but instead they ran away and disappeared without a trace.
But without a lord to follow, they can't have any place to go. Unless... you don't think they went to Lenegas, do you?
It's not completely out of the question. Though I'd say it's more likely they're biding their time somewhere, just waiting for the perfect moment to strike back at us.
The people here in Pelagian are nowhere near ready to defend themselves. Great! Another headache to worry about. Is it just me, or was today's dinner a little low on salt?
I felt that it was seasoned perfectly, so as to bring out the flavor of the ingredients.
Lost taste buds are still like a kid's, so if his food isn't rich enough, I bet he doesn't feel like he's eaten anything at all.
Don't make fun of me! We all need salt in order to survive!
He has a point. You do lose stamina if you don't get enough salt in your body.
Yeah, I remember seeing people trying to lick the rocks back in Calaglia.
What? Why would anybody do that?
Sometimes you can find rocks out there that taste salty. They used to say it was because of all the tears we slaves shed.
Most likely, that was actually rock salt that they found. When our provisions ran low, Magal would often bring some back for us to use. At the time, we used it because it's all we had. But now there's something hearty about rock salt I like. Even more than table salt.
Is it possible, perhaps, to find any rock salt in these parts?
It is. You have to know what you're looking for, but when I find any, I always break some up to refill our supply. The flavor even changes depending on what kind of terrain it comes from. Sometimes I end up collecting more than we need, just in case we like it.
Wow, Kisara is really serious about her salt.
You can always count on Kisara to be earnest. That's why we have to do our part and not add any more to her burden.
Maybe something's going on in the forest. Somebody's asking for help. Hopefully it's nothing that'll be too hard to deal with. Well... in trouble here.
Well, let's see what they have to say. I wonder what we'll find out there this time.
Most likely Zoogles, I would reckon.
I mean, other than them.
You guys want to rest here?
Thank you.
Here I hope they'll listen to you.
No, I'm ready. You're even better. This one's got your name on it!
Ashes to ashes!
A comfortable win.
That is one enormous stray.
I don't think we can take it right now. I have a bad feeling about this.
It's over!
Ready to go!
The power of water!
This one's all mine!
Go for the weak point!
Damn it! An astral art?
That's
you
my cue!
You picked the wrong fight! Shut him down!
Lightning
can cut! Onward!
Ready and clear! If it's in the sky, it's mine! We've all got enough on our side.
Yes, ma'am.
Look sharp.
Ready, slap.
Take this.
Blow away. The flame inside me yearns to be
let free.
Stay away from my friends.
Look sharp.
I'll bring you back.
Blow away.
Don't mind if I do.
Ready, slap.
That's it.
I'll bring you back from death to
bear. Blow away.
Far enough.
Ready, slap.
I never miss.
Blow away.
Let's keep up the pressure.
Blow away.
It's weakened!
This one's mine!
Ready. This ends now!
Hurricane Resuscitation!
Here I come!
Their arts were interrupted!
First strike!
It's too much
Right.
Come on!
No.
It's not over till it's over!
You're right! We've made it this far!
I can't believe this!